So here's the data, and you see that people entered this data on January 2nd, and that the data goes all the way down to cell B28, right here. And it starts at cell B2. Now we can calculate the average anywhere in this white space, so let's pick this one. Looks like a good cell, good old cell D4. So we'll write equals average of cell B2 all the way to B28. Now we'll just make sure that all of the data is highlighted with this dotted green line. That way we know that we're accounting for all this data. And then we push enter. So you should have gotten that the average Udacian, at least in this sample, has 585 Facebook friends. Another way to do that is to sum cells B2 to B28 and then divide by how many people there are. So there are 27 people. And we get the same thing. Because remember, what we just did here, when we took the sum of all the data values and then divided by n, that's the formula for the mean for any data set. And that's what you worked with earlier in this lesson. So spreadsheets are not only useful, but they're a great way to look at the same concepts in a different way.